is not too late to get yourself ready for beach season.
I find that hard to believe because we should be at the beach today. But Sylvia Perez caught up with author and holistic nutritionist Andrea Donsky to learn about this year's hottest trends in health.
If you're looking for the latest trends in health, we have you covered today. Here to share her favorite health trends for 2018 is nutritionist and founder of NaturallySavvy.com, Andrea Donsky. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you for having me.
We appreciate it. One of the biggest health trends is the free form category. What does that mean?
It means free from the top common allergens. Usually it's 8 to 10 allergens, like soy, peanuts, tree nuts.
Okay, and you have brought a sample of a few of everything. So we're starting over here with foods.
Right, so this is Sun Butter. They make sunflower butter. It's U.S. grown sunflower butter. And it's delicious. And what I love about it is that it has a lot of nutrition. So it has magnesium, iron, protein, and fiber. So it's a great option instead of peanut butter to give your kids for school.
Which, and a lot of schools are peanut free, so this is perfect, right?
Perfect
it's just
for
as
it.
Delicious.
And it tastes, yeah, it tastes
okay,
really good.
Very nice. So we're moving on to other foods now.
So, right, so this is the anti-inflammatory trend. So we know now that inflammation is a root cause for many diseases. So you can either bring down the inflammation through food, like fruits and vegetables, or you could take supplements. So Carlson is a local based company here in Chicago, and they have a whole line of supplements that help to reduce inflammation in the body.
Okay, how do you know what to buy?
Well, see, like me, I can tell you. You can talk
you
to people like
us.
Me, they tell you. So what you want to look for example, if you have joint pain, they have their enhanced mobility, they have a whole line of omega-3s. Omega-3s are known to reduce inflammation in the body. Mm-hmm. Serrapeptase is an enzyme that helps to break down protein. Mm-hmm. So again, bringing down that inflammation and improving your immunity. Mm-hmm. And they have their gingerol that helps for anything to do with digestive issues.
And how long before you're taking this should you start noticing a difference?
I'd say probably pretty quickly within the first month.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
You should see
nice.
A difference. Yeah.
Okay. And what do we have next?
So now we have non-toxic personal care products. We normally think about food when we think about health trends or eating healthier. So NatureCare has a whole line of non-toxic personal products that you would use, feminine hygiene in particular, for example, tampons and pads. So they're all non-toxic, they're organic, they're biodegradable, so they're great for us and the environment.
Which is very nice, because you know what? I just recently started using these makeup remover pads, and I was thinking to myself, when you use them, you're creating a lot of waste. These are biodegradable.
They're biodegradable.
And they're nicer on our skin.
And they smell great,
right?
And they work really great, which is the key.
Okay, what do we have next then?
All right, so now minerals. Most of us are deficient in minerals because our soil is so depleted. So, and 70% of us are depleted in magnesium. So magnesium is really important, especially when we're stressed. It's the anti-stress mineral. This is from Natural Calm. They make a whole line of powders that's magnesium. So you want to take about 300 milligrams a day. Take a teaspoon in the morning, take a teaspoon at night, and that'll just kind of turn it off at the end of the day for you. It helps to relax you. It helps to relax your muscles so you could sleep better.
And it's good for your digestive tract, right?
It is. It helps you go to the bathroom, which is important, right?
And you know, a lot of people don't want to talk about that, but a lot of people have issues with that.
A lot of people do.
So this can help.
This can help. And so can this. Talking about digestion, let's move on to the last trend, which is probiotics. Probiotics are critical because obviously digestion, but also 70 to 80% of our immune system resides in our gut. So Just Thrive has a line of probiotics, so probiotic plus an antioxidant.
Okay.
And what's great about it has three strains plus a special strain called HU36 that has a lot of functions, but it survives in the gut. And it also helps to reduce inflammation in the body, improve digestion. It's dairy-free. You don't have to put it in the refrigerator, and it works amazing, which is the key.
And you don't have to put it in the refrigerator. That is key for me.
Very important.
Where do people go to your website one more time to get more information?
NaturallySavvy.com.
Thanks so much for coming
in. Thank you for
great
having
tips.
Me. Yeah, thank you.